Anytime, obey command. Okay, girl, back corner.
That's Ivanka Hua. That's Muhammad Ali. And that is Aung La N Sang.
You ready? 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 Go!
This fight brought to you by AGD Bank, our main event of the evening. The crowd here, by far the noisiest they've been all night, and they've participated all evening long.
Aung La N Sang knows that he gets overexcited, and he's trying to calm down and really have his composure, not get utilize his game planned. He's, you know, he's got too excited in fights before, and it's cost him the bout. So this time he really wants to settle down, calm himself, not get overexcited by this crazy atmosphere that's here, and control the fight.
It's Muhammad Ali who wants to make the quicker start. Aung La N Sang does look pretty calm. Boxing closed mouth, thunderous left hand, but it's caught by Muhammad Ali.
You wouldn't think that Muhammad Ali would want this fight to go to the ground. He's a little bit tentative to engage.
Reluctant. Yes, so Yuji sees that. Ooh. Now Yuji called him to stand up. Muhammad Ali changed his mind, but it's too late by that time. Up they get. Fighting out of the southpaw stance there. Aung La N Sang switches occasionally.
Muhammad Ali is just coming in with big shots.
Hands landing, the right hand going upstairs, the knee coming back, but it's the busy right hand of Muhammad Ali that's doing all the work there in the stand-up.
It's a dirty boxing style, as he just kind of grabs the back of Aung La N Sang's head and starts throwing those uppercuts and hooks. This is what Aung La N Sang's got to kind of slow everything down, really gauge control of this fight, and he's trying to use that outside trip. Nice little technique.
Drags him down. Ali to his knees. But then Ali goes for the single leg.
Now Aung La N Sang, we need to see what Aung La N Sang's like off of his back. This is Muhammad Ali really trying to hand fight there, control the hands. Nice little butterfly sleep. We've seen this before.
Crowd making rapturous noise here at the Tuana Stadium.
We've seen that same move before, that same butterfly sweep, but Muhammad Ali was able to roll, continuously roll out of it and get out of that position.
Switches to orthodox, Aung La N Sang, as the crowd's noise rings in his ears. Again, Muhammad Ali goes for the single leg.
Oh, there's a possible guillotine, it's deep.
It's tapped out. Delighted a nation.
What a tremendous round of action. Muhammad Ali went in for the takedown and got caught in a guillotine. Made a very small mistake and it cost him the contest. You can see him get the single leg and Aung La N Sang just kind of sneaks in that guillotine, locks the hand around. You can see Muhammad Ali trying to push away, but then the choke was just too much and he couldn't get out.
A submission acquired on the counter. And it was so tight that it really didn't take Muhammad Ali very long to figure out that he'd had enough of that one. Yuji Shimada calling a stop to the contest just beyond the halfway mark in the first round. What a thrill for the fight fans here. Just have a listen in.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada calls a halt to this battle at 2 minutes 38 seconds of round number one. For your winner, by submission, via guillotine choke, Aung La N Sang.